At least someone won tonight, right? Chase, you.
I gotta go. Good luck, man.
No, Josh, stay.
All right.
What do you want, Fallon?
Look, Brooks, I'm sorry about what I said earlier, but I just want what's best for you.
I know you do.
And I know Kiana means a lot to you, so I'm gonna try to make it work.
You mean that?
I do. I even went and asked for a tag team match. And my partner is...
No, no way.
Kiana James.
Fallon, that's great. Thank you.
You're welcome, and I'm only doing this for you. We cool?
Of course, we're cool. Hey, bar tonight? Drinks on Briggs?
I know a place.
As long as we're drinking, all right?
Let's get on going.
2 weeks from Saturday, let's get into what's going to take place next week as the NXT Women's Tag Team titles will be up for grabs as Carter and Chance will defend against Alba Fire. Fire said tonight she doesn't need or want a partner. She will face the longest reigning Women's Tag Team champions in NXT history by herself. Also, next week live here on NXT, Tiffany Stratton was kicked out of the locker room earlier tonight by Indy Hartwell. Now Hartwell looks to beat some respect into the self-proclaimed center of the universe. And after being the number one recruit last summer and earning her first victory on NXT tonight, Chase U will hold the Thea Hale Award Ceremony. It all takes place next week live here on NXT.